Here we are selecting the meals and adjusting the servings. And you can see the grocery list updating on the right hand side as we change those recipes and servings. Quickly generate your grocery list. Here we've switched to a different tab where we can add more ingredients. Here we've switched to another tab where we can add recipes.